Hey guys, I guess I'm coming back at you for another video, and it's for the Seven Dust Medicated Track review. And I believe I'll do the bullet over it and piece of me on the next video. So let's get into this review real quick. Medicated, this one came out April 22nd. So I was gonna do it last week. It's just I was kind of busy doing the Shinedown videos and whatever else I was doing. So this one was really good. The start of it was good. I think this All I See Is War album really is going to be a good record. I'm actually a little stoked for it, and I'm gonna give Medicated a 5 out of 5. I love the melody. I love the guitar riffs in it. The chorus is pretty good. But yeah, this song is amazing. And this, I think Seven Dust's new album's gonna be very good. Sadly, it's only 12 tracks long, but we'll find out on May 11th and see if it's a good album. But I'll be coming back at you for the Bullet for My Valentine track reviews shortly for their new songs. But yeah, Seven Dust Medicated's getting a 5 out of 5. So I will be seeing you in the next video.